YouTube, it is your boy Coopers Reacts, come back at you with another video. Consistency. For today we have an R&B reaction request, which is Aaliyah, Ain't Nothing But A Number. I love Aaliyah. I think she would have been one of the biggest stars, or if not the biggest star, if not the accident took place. But yeah, I love her music. I love her as a person. I think she's one of the most beautiful people ever. Like, I won't lie, I have a crush. Like, I definitely one of my crushes. but yeah, I think we should just dive straight into it, because I love this song. And I'm sure a lot of you people out there who are R&B lovers love this song. So, without further ado, let's get straight into the video. I don't think I've seen the video though. Too seriously, okay? Age ain't nothing but a number, that's true, but there's an exception and there's a limit, okay? I'm not trying to see like some crazy 10-year age gaps, you know, like I don't think it really matters once you get past like 19. I don't think that really matters, but anything before that, you know, keep it just chill, okay? Keep it to a minimum, okay? That's all I'll say. Here I am, and there you are. Your eyes are calling me to your heart. All you gotta do is knock, and I'll let you in. Then we will feel the passion that flows within. I don't mean to be bold, but I gotta let it know. I got a thing for you. Without a doubt, she would have been the biggest star. Her voice is incredible, and she's got that entertainer persona. Like, she's just so good at entertaining. Like, I was watching a live concert of hers on YouTube, and she's just got it, man. Like, she can dance, she can sing, she can act. I watched that movie. Oh, what was that movie called? I watched the movie with her in it, saying Romeo, something like that. There's a movie with Aaliyah in it, and it's a good ass movie. You should go check it out. But yeah, she's so beautiful, man. Like, damn, she's just got like the beautiful personality, beautiful, like just beautiful self. It's such a shame what happened, but I know she's resting up there. I know she's watching over the music industry. She knows she's still on top. But yeah. Rest in peace, darling. The last R&B video did, but why? Like, I love these type of music videos. They're so much better than the ones we have now. I feel like a lot of the ones we have now are just girls shaking their ass, or you know, it's just dirty videos. Like, I feel like these ones, you feel it more. Like, this hits the soul. You know what I'm saying? Like, there are still R&B artists today that still, you know, their videos be on top, their music still be alright, but
I don't think there's ever going to be anything that can compare to a 90s or early 2000s R&B. I did call myself off guard, early 2000s R&B. I don't think anything is going to compare to that. I feel like that's going to be the golden era of R&B, in my opinion. You know, I might be proved wrong at some point. I mean, you like what you like, but that's just my opinion. That's me. Don't hate me for it. Love me. Okay? It's just my opinion. So if you do have more Aaliyah songs that you want me to react to, let me know. Whether it's a feature or if it's a solo song, independent song, you let me know. I'll happily react to it. But this is Boy CoopersReacts. Reacts are the best of the best. If you did like the video, make sure you hit that like button. If you want to see more, make sure you hit that subscribe button. If you want to know whenever I post, make sure you hit that post notification button. Yeah. Okay. Thank you again for watching. This CoopersReacts doing the best of. Yeah, to the best of best, nearly stuffed on my outro, but I know you got my back. Alright, thank you guys for watching and take care.